Welcome back, guys. Here's Senior Black, and today we're back to school in the middle of nowhere. Yeah. You got me. Yeah. In the middle of nowhere. See? Okay, so today we're back to school, just with a desk, yeah. Let's begin. So this is the school mod. So, school mod, you know. Very school, yeah. So the school mod adds, well, school stuff like textbooks and other things I marked it with miscellaneous. So let's begin. You begin with just a book like this. And a book, when you hit it with right click on a desk, I think it is, a desk. It's not so good in, you know, like when you have it in your hand, looks like it will have also a chair, but, when I put it down, when I put it down, it just looks like this. So, just a second. So, yeah. That's not so good, but yeah. So, if you right click with this and you keep spamming it. So, you got it. You get notepads. And with notepads, you make these test books. I'm gonna put these away. So I think that one book equals one notebook, or what's that? Or notepad. So one book equals a notepad. So yeah, okay. I can't. Yeah, you know, I don't know how you call them. So yeah, let's grab these textbooks. I'm gonna take them one by one. So let's try it. So this one. Sorry. Time set day. Okay. So. Oh God. So, for the math textbook, you get these thing, that is a plus. Wait, just let's make it on easy. So, let me grab a creeper. So if I put the creeper down and I hit it, the plus needs to go after this thing, after the creeper, but I think it doesn't do it. I need to kill the creeper. And this thing, I thought that it would kill the creeper, so what I hit will kill the plus, will kill it, so yeah. So let's put the math textbook away, so it summons a plus. So English textbook, let's see what it does. To build your library. Okay, so let's go here and right click, oh God. So this is kinda not good. You need to, you know, to make a door and can just plunk, put the, you know, the, how's that called, the enchanter? I can't remember, I didn't use that for such a long time. So now we have geography textbook. I'm not gonna use that now, right now. Send textbook, right click, zombies, skeletons, or creepers to dissect them. Blech. So then let's go and take the creeper again. Plus sign. Oh, so now I can put them like this. Oh, now it's more. Now it's better. Let me try this. So now if I hit him. Oh, stupid. Okay. Oh, they're kind of simple to kill, just to hit. So let's see. Science textbook. Boom. Huh. Seven gunpowder. That's nice. Let me try that again. And donk, donk, donk. That's not so good. 12 from 3 creepers. Okay. So, okay, this is a very nice one. You don't want to kill them? You're not so brave or something? Just take the science textbook and ha ha! They're dead. So, history textbook. What? Someone's a historian? Let's see. Whoop. Yep. Historian! Can you trade? Yeah, he can trade! And I'm you're bad at trading. You're very bad at trading. What with my low FPS? Okay. Oh, God. Yeah, sorry. Sorry for that. So, that is spawn. Nah, just the historian, yeah. Goodbye, historian. Nobody likes school. Nobody. Are you gonna be the history teacher? Told ya. So, what do we have here? Geometry textbook. Right click to explode or get a diamond block. That's convenient, I guess. Let's see, does this do damage? Nope, it just gave me a diamond block. Oh god. Instant damage and an explosion. That would kill me, I think. Oh god, again? Yeah, instant damage, yep. Again, are you giving me a diamond block? Nothing? What? I'm clicking and nothing's happening. Well, oh god! Gee. Well, I've got another diamond block. Happy me, I think. So let's fly here and textbooks. Let's put it back. It's kind of powerful. I kind of like this one. It's so good. So, algebra textbook. Right click to make a stone cube. Let's do it in the library. Because I feel safe in the library. Donk. Gee. Yep, it's a giant cube. So you can make cubes everywhere. Yeah, that's not so fun. So, if you want stone, you can take stone. If you don't want to go mining. Measuring textbook. Throw an ender pearl and a snowball on right click. Let's see. That's kind of cool. I think. So. That, you know, plus and minus. So, writing textbook. Right click to get 16 writable books. Well, this is a lie. Obviously. Or not. Yep, 16. They're fair. What to do? They're fair. Okay. That's weird. Reading textbook. What does this do? Gives experience on right click. So, let's see. Game mode 0. Okay. Oh, that's very nice. Oh, God. So, 61 for one book. That's very nice. Yeah. And I'm gonna show how to craft all the books. But, yeah.
Game mode.
You're gonna need to go and see how... What? Whoa! I didn't even begun. This is cool. Well, this is very cool. This is so nice. So what the knowledge is left where you walk. Well, wait.
Knowledge is left where you walk.
And see, almost all is with big letters, you know. From here you would die. So, oh god, that's not cool. That's so not cool. So you can replace. Oh, that's kind of cool. But not if you're walking in your house and, oh my god, those are bookshelves. Oh, my favorite, you know, my favorite floor. So that's kind of destructive, I guess. Caves textbook sets everything to air under you. Well, that's not so good, I think. Let me see here. Oh god. Yep, that's not so good. But if you want to mine a mine shaft, you can mine a mine shaft, I think. Whoa. That's weird. So it kind of does. Okay. Never mind. I don't care. So, reverse textbook. Let the water flow. Let me try this. Here. Oh god. That took some time. I guess just to flow down. And it spawned just one. Not so good. Again. Time set day. So that's not so good. Okay. Another textbook for later. Kill any mob on right click. We're gonna need the. We're gonna need this one. Bye bye. Oh, what? What? Any mob. Well, it doesn't work. Well, it should kill any mob on right click. So. TNT and lava. Oh god, that's not good. That's destructive. It blew also the cube. I'm gonna take that off my hand. Why would you craft that thing? Yeah, I think it's chemistry. Physics. Summon sand. Well, that doesn't mean so bad. Oh god. Oh, that's nice. So you can do it like this. Oh well, I guess we're trapped here if you don't survive. Oh god. You could die. It's weird. It's kind of weird. It doesn't work very well. Well. Okay. So, if you want sand, take the physics book, I guess. Past. Wait. Past, present, and future. Let's see. So, past textbook. A caveman. Caveman. Present. A cat. A cat. Okay. Future. Robot. Yeah. Sure. A robot. I'm gonna keep the present textbook. It's kinda nice. It spawns a cat. A cat. Oh god. I'm lagging. Oh, and I can hear. Oh, it's following me. Oh, that's cute. KP textbook, art textbook, and music textbook. But first, let me see what's in the mess. So we have the PE stuff. So gym shirt, gym shorts. I don't know what is a pumpkin pee, but I just don't know. So we have a baseball bat. So I don't know. It makes damage. Let's see on the caveman. Oh, I'm a caveman too. But this armor, it's an armor. Well, it gives protection 3. It's very good. So you have a baseball bat. Oh, who's this? Another caveman. Yeah, I'm a caveman too. So, yeah, and get some music discs. Wait just a second. Oh, just 3? Well, that's convenient, I guess. And art textbook. Get a random color of wool. Where's that? Oh god. I got Gary wool. Okay. So here were the discs. I don't want to listen. What's the last one? PE textbook. Speed and strength for a minute. That's nice. That's very nice. Yeah. I'm fast. I don't need that. Yeah, I'm fast. So this one is very nice. The last one. Okay, so let's put away all of these, and we have just Okay, geography. Dunk. Well, yeah, that's 3 meters, 3 blocks. Okay, Nether textbook. Let's go to the Nether. I think I'm gonna crash. Oh no, just downloading terrain. Okay, never mind. Come on. Oh god. Just don't. Ooh, yeah. So, I'm in the Nether. Let's go back. I don't like it. I don't like Nether. Okay, so I'm back. Whoa, that was... Oh god. Don't. Really? Oh god, that's new. I thought... Where? Oh, do you like that? Do you like that? Okay. Hi, kitty cat. You can sit. Oh, such a cutie. Okay, so this was the. So, cute. So this was the, you know, school mud. Horrible name, but nice. Very nice mod. So I'm gonna leave you with the. Book Spiral and my kitty cat. Yeah. And see you next time. Bye.